well, it's very unfortunate that Mocha's nomination to Kasosyo party list has been involved to previous anomalies, especially the Janet Napoles team NGO controversy. Funds, public funds were allotted to personal or to certain individuals and groups that has been pocketed by few individuals. Second, yung panawagan niya na pepestehin niya ang makabayan black sa Kongreso, it's very unfortunate that yun lang ba ang kanyang plataforma? Yun lang ba ang kaya niyang ibuga? And again, it's very unfortunate na kung yun lang ang tunguhin niya, many attempted, like Nat, Anad, who went to Congress to pester Makabayan, to discredit Makabayan, Bantay, of General Palparan, but they all failed because track record of Makabayan is undeniably for the people.